In Decision 2018, Michael Moats has conceded to Gloria Soto in the race for Santa Maria City Council. Official election results are still pending, but Moats confirmed his concession to KSBY last night. The two have been locked in a close battle for nearly 3 weeks now, and despite the loss, Moats will continue on the City Council for two more years before his term is over. Soto will be the youngest woman ever elected to the City Council and the sixth woman in the city's history.